from our Sydney headquarters, this is 7 News with Melissa Doyle.
Good evening. Malcolm Turnbull has spruiked his new ministerial lineup after this week's forced reshuffle due to a series of sackings and resignations. He describes his new team as dynamic, saying that change offers opportunity, and he's used that opportunity to add more women to his team.